Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 848. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 848 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 4, 2, 4. Is it again divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 2, 1, 2. 2, 1, 2 is again divisible by 2 and we'll be having 106. 106 is once again divisible by 2 and we'll be having 53. 53 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 53. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 848 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 53. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 848. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.